So smooth.
Thank you.
Would you please introduce us to the lovely lady accompanying you on this tune?
Dana Cage from Cut Close.
There we are. Like to talk about the new LP a little bit? Tell me about who you worked with and putting it together.
Well, the people that I worked with were my producers from Atlanta, Eric McCain, Fitzgerald Scott, my MD over there.
Hey.
Grip. Yeah, those were just a few people I worked with on the album.
Okay. Now, as far as the particular vibe that you channel in order to assure the audience are listening to Key Sweat, tell me a little bit about that.
Well, I just try to make sure everything is in the pocket. I just try to give them the slow songs and the up-tempo. You know, ladies like the slow joints, so. And you know, you got to give the brothers the up-tempo joints, you know what I'm saying? But to be all good, but that's all I do.
Well, you are definitely doing that.
Thank you.
Now, let me ask you, in terms of one LP to the next, does your music tend to change, or does it change at all?
Well, I try to keep it pretty similar. Mm-hmm. I mean, because when, you know, you drop an album, you don't want it to sound like everybody else. You want to have your own unique sound.
What a hell of a job you are doing.
Thank you.
All right.
Thank you so much.
It's been great to have you with us.
Okay.
You do another song for us later?
Oh, definitely.
All right. It'll be our pleasure.
All right.
Ladies and gentlemen.